Welcome to episode 12 of Stranded Deep with Deshaun Champ. Now, unfortunately, this is take two, because take one, I learned the hard way. Apparently, sharks can pop your life raft, which sucks. Which means the fact that I got over there the first time was unfortunately a complete and utter fluke. Which sucks. Which means it's just gonna be a matter of luck whether or not we can get over there without being eaten by a shark. So unfortunately, No. What we're gonna have to try and do is evade the shark. Number two. Hopefully, since we're at a different angle, we won't get spotted by a shark. Yeah, that's not happening. Luckily, they don't come in shallow waters, but still. That is annoying. And he's just waiting there. It's a hammerhead shark. Fuck that. I am not going anywhere. Unfortunately, I'm not going anywhere. Not that shark nearby. It sucks, because the one time I managed to make it to a different island, I ended up losing everything. So, let's try this island then. Let's try this path then instead. Here goes nothing. This sucks. Not the island I wanted to go to, but hey. This is the island I'm gonna have to go to. He didn't appear till later, so maybe we might make it? We're getting there. Oh, this was the island we were at before. Oh, so I was trying to go to a different island. Whoops. Come on. I wish I had a raft. There's a couple shipwrecks there, too. These are getting a little rough, but... Uh-oh. We're almost there. We are almost there. We're about to cross a reef. Shocky, it can't affect us anymore. Okay, yeah, this is the island. Okay. We're in shallow water, which is good. But unfortunately... Oh wait, there's an anchor here. Alright, we're gonna have to get into the shade, because we had a problem. Oh yeah, this is indeed the island. Oh, dang it! Tried to get to the shade, but unfortunately... Come on with the snakes! Apparently, we got here just in time. We're gonna lose our raft if we don't get this out of the water. Before we start with today's video, I want to explain our new partner. This is Unlimited Questions forum on DeviantArt, where you can talk about anything you want to and upload images in the form of a question inside the image. The only thing is you have to abide by the law and the rules of DeviantArt, which obviously means I can't show image examples due to YouTube's stricter TOS. And now, on to today's video. trying to get out of the sun, but I can't. Game, your thing's glitch. Oh, there it goes. Should probably reattach this thing to the round. How convenient, there's a couple of sticks around. There need more than just sticks. Back off, Snake! UV's back up. That's my last one. Oh, I'm... Now I need to go back to where my pile was. Oh, I need to make a loop. And that's made with four lashes and six sticks. Okay. Any yucca trees around here? You betcha. Oh, darn it. That snake is annoying. Yeah. The thing with snakes is that they only strike defensively, so as long as you don't go to them, they don't go to you. As long as you don't go, unless you're dumb enough to actually go too close to them, you should be fine. Of course they end up in the tree. And they're gonna get washed away if they friggin' stay there. Now they're actually fine. Now we go pick up our fiber sleeve for nightfall. I'll tell you one thing, once night falls, I'm not leaving this fucking land. I get myself killed and ambushed like an idiot like I did last time. Where the hell did that stick come from? Ugh. Where is that yucca tree you dropped? Right there. Therein lies our fiber sleeve. This stick is going to go freaking screw itself right now. I need these leaves. Where are the leaves? There. There should be one more. Huh? Only dropped three? Really? Alright. We're going back to the raft, and guess what? We're going to stay there. For you, snake. I'm gonna stay away from you. At least the snake isn't aggressive. I'm not leaving this raft. Alright, so we need to craft a loop. So we need lashes, a lot of them. Fuck off with you and your caps lock, game. I should have brought more fibrous leaves, because that's not enough. Well, at least we now have a freaking hunting spear, so. Oops. Oh, crap. Ah, snap. Alright. Do we have enough to build a freaking shelter? We need a shelter. We just need fibrous leaves. Okay, drop the cover. Or put it in the thing. That works too. That works too. Alright. Now we have two slots. We have one slot to work with, so now. Now what the heck does it need for the shelter? Need a freaking lashing. Now. Holy crap. We've actually managed to make it to another freaking island and save. Holy snapples. We're actually already doing better than last time. We actually managed to save on another island this time. Next episode, hopefully we don't get killed on this island this time.
We're already off to a better start, as I've got crafted a spear. I'd like to see that hog try to come anywhere near me this time.